All right, this is our first time listening to Yngwie Malmsteen. We're checking out the song Far Beyond the Sun. Let's get into it. Gotta pick some parts.
Oh man, I literally just had, like, you know how, like, when you choke up from crying, like, you know how something can make you cry and so you like choke up. When you were like reaching a pause, I literally had a second of like choked upness. Like, I was like, no.
You want to do the pauses?
I love it. I think it sounds like the orchestra. It sounds like the symphony.
That's what it was, reminded me of, Trans-Siberian Orchestra.
Yeah, it sounds like an orchestra. It's so beautiful. It sounds like classical music to me.
Yeah, so certain parts are very dramatic.
Yeah, and then, but it's like classical music and metal. It has like a metalness to it too.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, I love it. It's so beautiful. It's not what I expected.
Right? I expected words.
I thought it was just gonna be like a lot of fries, and I thought it'd be a little more messy, and but it's like classical music, like really, really good cheese.
We'll be right back. Is that a guitar at the end or something else?
I don't know. To me, it sounds like an organ.
That's what I was thinking, but I don't know. Half the time, I think it's something else. It ends up being a guitar.
They had some other like, they had some other like sounds in there, but you know what his playing reminds me of?
What?
Like whiskers. Like to me, like you know, whiskers are so delicate that like they. Like, definitely there's, like, a little pressure when a whisker touches something, but it's not, like, a finger. It's like, his fingers right. are, like, whiskers. Like, he's...
Whiskers are, like, delicately thick.
Though. Right.
It's not, like, head hair. They're right. kind of thick.
And if you get poked directly with a whisker, like, that tiny little...
Like, pricks you a little
yeah,
bit.
Yeah, like, it felt like his fingertips were, like, whiskers. Like, so precise with those strings, you know? To where... But it was, like, so delicate. It was so fast. It felt just, like, super, like, whew.
See, for me, listening to stuff like this can be kind of frustrating. I don't know how to enjoy it. It doesn't sound bad. Like, it doesn't hurt my ears anymore. But it just feels like a blockage in my body. Yeah, like I don't let it flow through. You know what I mean?
I think you will in time.
One day, a song just will come and like bust through all the barriers.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm going to spaz like you or something.
I think you will. I think to me, it kind of is relaxing. Kind of like jazz. Kind of like blues. You know, kind of relaxing. But it's weird because it's so high-pitched and fast, you would think it wouldn't be.
Right. I'm like, how is that relaxing?
It's kind of, remember I used to say, like, when we first started listening to metal, I was like, it kind of was like a lullaby. Like, it kind of could put you to sleep at night. It's kind of relaxing.
Which I never understood because you listen to something like this, you usually get energy from it. Like,
but
you
not
seem
like
kind of
this
hyper.
Specifically.
So maybe if I lean back when I listen.
It depends on the song, though. It really just depends on the song. You know?
I don't know.
Because basically, I don't think it's as simple as, like, the whole genre, you know? But this sound,
okay.
classical music.
Instrumentals for me are usually relaxing. The only time I play instrumentals in the house is when I want to relax.
Mm.
It's the only time.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So listening to these, that's probably what I should be doing. Leaning back, chilling.
Chilling.
But I'm up here stressing about what am I going to say when I hit pause. That's probably why I feel all the tension and blockage.
It's, man, that was beautiful. And it was so different. Like that was definitely like, you can totally hear the differences between Yngwie and Stevie Ray Vaughan. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Like, if you put, like, that next to each other, it's like, oh, there are personal, like, feelings and emotions that these artists are putting into this music. You know?
That's why I love guitar. Completely different genres.
They are. But it's like, even in the style, the way they pluck the... Like, Stevie Ray seems like he likes to really milk things. Like, he likes to draw them out. And Yngwie was very, like, dunk, dunk, like, very, like, quick with it, you know?
Right, yeah. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.